The Southern Door School District opened the doors of its Fab Lab again to adults. Sessions are Wednesday nights from 6 to 8 p.m. through April 1st, and that means there are 9 more for chances for adults to learn how to use laser engravers, 3D printers, and other equipment. Instructors and students' assistants are on hand to help.